If someone asks you to do the addition from the number 1 to 10, then it will take little bit longer time. But if you apply some tricks, then it is possible to do the same addition in a short time. So for that purpose, we have to apply some steps. So we have to add the number, like first number and the last number. So this will become 1 plus 10 equal to 11. Then add the second number with second last number. So this will become 2 plus 9 equal to 11. Similarly, you can go ahead. So you have 11, 4 plus 7. So again 11, 5 plus 6 is again 11. So here we have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So this will become 11 into 5 equal to 55. Similarly, we can take the another example. If you want to do the addition from 1 to 100, so this will become 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 98 plus 99 plus 100. Here also we can apply the same logic. So first of all, you have to do the addition of first number with the last number. So here it will become 1 plus 100 equal to 101. Then second number with second last number, so again this will become 2 plus 99, so again this is equal to 101. So finally we have 101 into 50, so this will become 5050. We can make the general formula. If we want to add the number from 1, 2, 3 up to n, then you can use the formula like n plus 1 into n divided by 2. So let us put this value. For example, if you want to do the addition 1 to 10, so here n is equal to 10. So this is 10 plus 1 into 10 divided by 2. So this will become 11 into 5 equal to 55.